Hello everyone. So today we are going to start your chapter 11, class 3 students. The chapter name is Money. Okay, so let's start with some fill in the blanks or introduction of the topic. As you know, money is in the form of notes and coin. So first fill in the blanks can be like this: money is in the form of dash and dash. You can write notes and coin. Two sides of the coin are head and tail. As you know already, that two sides of the coins are head and tail. So the side we show value of the coin, just like two is written, one is written, that is called as tail. Okay, and always RE1, for one RE is used, and for other RS is used, rupees. And in Indian notation is like this for the rupees. So wherever you can see like this number on that side is called as tail, and other side where Ashoka Chakra is made, that is called as head. Now we know that 1 rupee is equal to 100 paise. 1 rupee is also, if we divide into two parts, 50 paise plus 50 paise, and if we see 25 paise, 4 25 paise make 1 rupee. So we can make one blanks depend on these two situations. 2 50 paise coins makes rupee 1. 4 25 paise coins make rupee 1. The picture on Indian rupees is of Gandhiji. So now we will go to the next, this one, bookwork. You can pause the video and you can write all these fill in the blanks in the notebook. So after that, you have to do 11A in the notebook. But before that, let's see here. You know, rupees 5 coin is like this, 50 paise coin is shown here, 5 rupees 50 paise. So you can write 5.50. What do you mean by 5.50? Rupees 5 and 50 paise. Now fill in the blanks again. You have that we have discussed already. You have to fill or according to that. So this space is for you. Dash 50 paise coin make 1 rupee. We did just now 250 paise coin. Okay, dash 25 paise make 1. It is shown also 1, 2, 3, 4. Dash 50 paise, 150 paise, and 225 paise coins make 1 rupee. Now you have to add this money downside. It is shown 1000 note is there, 150 and 20. So 1011, this is not 1500 plus 100, 600, 650, 670. 670 you can fill here. Okay, so now we'll go to the next side. There is a page number 187. So you can see here the item is given and their price is given. We have to circle whether this price is sufficient for this one, right amount for this one, or it is more or less. You know, teddy bear, the cost is given, if money is given 50, 100, 110. Okay, so 110 is less amount for this. So they have circled here already 110 as less amount. Now there is a chocobar 20, 21. Add it, 20 plus 1, 21. 21 point, this is actually rupees 21.50. Yes, it is good enough for a chocobar. So a right amount also we can take, not more. It's not that much more. So like this, you can see these are the balloons, 10, 5, and this is rupees 15.25. This is also less. Actually, this is a big one balloon. It can be of 5 rupees each. So the cost will go more than this. So now we will go to the next page. Here, page number 188. This cost is 32. Okay. Now you gave rupees 40. Choose the correct change. Mean how much money you will get back. That you have to select either this one or this one. You know, 40 rupees you have and you are buying a thing of 32. You just subtract 40 minus 32. You have to get back rupees 8. Okay. Rupees 8 you have to choose. If you see 5 plus 2, 7 plus 1, 8. Yes. Circle it. This is the right. And if you see here 1, 2, 3, 4, no, 3.50, no, you will get 8 rupees. So this one is the right. Now you are buying this one for 8 rupees 50 paise. So 40.00 you can write. Subtract 8.50, and here it is 10 minus 5 is 5. Here it is 9, that is 1, 4, 3. 31.50. So where is 31.50? 20, 25, 20, 30, 31, 30.0, and here 20, 30, 31, 30.5. Yes, this one is the right amount. So this way, this is wrong. This is not the change. This say the same change you need. So this one, third part for you. You can do this. Even the challenge, given downside, you can do. Now we'll go to the next page. Directly to the exercise 11A. First question is find out the cost of these items. You can ask your parents, then write their cost here, okay? Your school uniform is of how much, and school shoes or bag, and then find the total, okay? Now I will show you this next 11A. First question, add. How to add and subtract? You know addition and subtraction. Already you did many addition and subtraction. I will show only the things which you have to keep in your mind. Just like first question number 3, two parts I am doing. So here it is 25.50 plus 60. Decimal should come down to the decimal. That is important thing to understand. And here it is 0 plus 0. And if there is no 0, then you can put decimal and put 0 yourself. After decimal, 0 has no value. But to make, paise down to paise, you have to write. So you can add 0, 0, 5, 5 and 8. Addition as you were doing. Now next is 93 plus 24.25. F part it is. Other parts you have to do yourself. So 93 is single. So you have to write 93.00. Okay. So that you can add 25 paise to this one. 93 rupees mean 93 rupees 0 paise. So you write here 00 yourself. Okay. That is important thing. And addition you know already. Okay. Same way now other parts you can do of this question number 2. Third is the of subtraction. Subtract 0 minus 0 is 0, 5 minus 5 is again 0. Here you can cut 10, 6, 10 minus 5 is 5, 6 minus 3 is 3, 35 rupees. Okay, same as I was telling, it is 32, E party 32 minus 11.50. 32 you have to write 32.00. Otherwise from here you will subtract this 50. Okay, so 11, 10, 9, 10. Not 10 here, it is 10 only. 0 minus 0, 0. 10 minus 5 is 5. Here it is 0. And here it is 2. 20.50. So now other parts for you. Now multiply. 8, 9 is 72. 7 will be there. 8, 7 is 56. 56 plus 7 is 63. So rupees 63 is 632. 700, 75 is 35, 372 is 14, 14 plus 3 is 17, 17.50. So this way you can complete all other parts of question number 2, 3 and 4. Main thing is you have to write decimal down to decimal. If there is no number after decimal, put 00 for the paise. That is important thing to understand. Then we will go to this one, question number 5, division. ABC division here, this first part is, I will do few parts, rupees 30 divided by 5, directly also you can do 5, 6, 30 rupees 6, or you can do long division also. And now 56 divided by 4, you divide it by 4, 4 ones are 4, and 1 left here, bring this 6 down, 4, 4 is 16, so 14, and 14, 4 is 56. And there is H part, 128 divide 8, 8 ones are 8, subtract, it is 12, 0, 12 minus 8 is 4, 8, 6, 8, 6 is 48. So 504 divided by 9, 9, 5 is 45, 5, 4, this is 10, 4, 5, 9 is 5, 6 is 54, okay. So this you have to do. I think you can do other all parts. We did already division. Only you have to write rupees with the answer. So you can write rupees 56 here. Here rupees 16. So this way you can do. Now the next is question number 3. What problem is there? You can see here. The word first, sixth question, first part. Abdul spent rupees 38.50 at the fair. Thus, his sister spent rupees 12.25 less than him. Okay. So, money spent by Abdul is 38.50. Less money spent by sister is 12.25. Money spent by sister is, you can do 10 and 4. 10 minus 5 is 5 and 4 minus 2 is 2. Here it is 6. Here it is 2. 26.25. Now, this is the answer, money spent by the sister. Now Anjana had a note of 50 rupees. She bought an ice cream. The shopkeeper returned 35 to her. How much did the cost of ice cream? Money given to the shopkeeper 50. Here it's this one, you see here this line. Money returned by shopkeeper 35. Cost of ice cream. Third line is cost of ice cream. You can subtract here 10, 4. So it is 5 here, 1. Rupees 15. So this way you can do this B part. Next is Amrita had bought a book for 60.25 and bag for 20.25. So two things she is buying. So first we'll write cost of the book, cost of the bag, then find the total cost of both. Just add 80.50. Now money given to the, she is giving money 90 rupees to the shopkeeper. Again 90, we have to write 90.00. So money given to shopkeeper, this money to give is 80.50, subtract, take a carry over. So money returned by the shopkeeper is 9.50, or you can write money she will get back is 9.50. So you can pause the video and do these word problems in your notebook. So now we will go to the next exercise. Next is children, page number 192. Now you can see here that application in the real life. This sandwich is cost 15 rupees. This pastry 23.50. This one is burger 36. Juice cost is 16.25. And that one cost is ice cream, I think, 28 rupees. So they are saying sandwich and ice cream they are buying. So 43 rupees is the total cost. From here you can take cost 15 and 28 from here. So money paid is 50 rupees. So received 7 rupees. 7 rupees is the change. The rough work is done here. 50 minus 47. Same way juice. What is the cost of juice that we have to write here? Cost of the juice is 16.25. Okay, and cost of the burger is 36. If single 36 is here, you have to write one digit, 10 digit like this, and decimal here 00. Don't write 36 here, otherwise it will be wrong. 5224 52.25 he has to pay. The person has to pay this much. But money paid is, you see this side, the notes are given. Money paid is 50 plus 20, 70 rupees he is paying. 70 rupees means 70.00. How much change he is receiving? He has to pay 52.25, but he has given the two notes of 50 and 20, 70 rupees. You can see the right side. Now it is 6, here it is 9, here it is 9, here it is 10, 5, 7, and here it is 7, and here it is 1. So how much money he received back? 17.75. Okay children, so like this you have to do other parts also. C part, you can put the bag, cost of sandwich here, cost of pastry here, cost of ice cream, find the total. Then money given is 100 rupees, 100.00. Then subtract that amount, that is amount received, you can fill here. So this way you can do this whole page. Now next is not whole page, question number 8 we will discuss. Now you see multiply or divide. You have to decide whether multiply or divide. I told you already that one to many, if we go, then we have to multiply. Many to one, we have to divide. Now you see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 pencils are there and 8 pencil cost rupees 40. How much is one pencil cost? Many to one. So it is 40 divided by 8. 8 5 is 40 rupees 5. Like this you can do in the book. Now you see here eraser 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 eraser are there. What is the cost of 1? 6 to 1. 36 divided by 6. It is rupees 6. Then we will go here. The cost now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6. How much 4 boxes? Okay, cost of 1 is given 28. So 4 boxes is 28 into 4. 4 8 is 32. 3 4 2 is 6 plus 3 9. 92 rupees. 1 2 4. This is 1 box. 1 2 many means multiply. Same way you can see the last part. 75 is the cost of 1 bottle. So what is the cost of 2 bottle? You just multiply 72 by 2. 150 rupees, 5 2 is a 10, 14 plus 1, 15. So this way you can do this page number 192. Now we'll go to the chapter checkup. Chapter checkup, children, you can see the first question in the book, only you can do the correction. They are saying check the restaurant bill, correct if it is wrong. You know, one pizza costs 50, so 52 pizza costs 52 is 100. This one is correct. 18.50 is the cost of one item, and two item cost 18, 2 is 30, 37 is also correct. But here one burger cost 23 and three burger cost 23 into 3, 69. So this 46 is wrong. This one is wrong. Instead of 46, it is 3 is 9, 3 2 is 6. 69 should be here. So this bill is wrong. Then you have to add all these 00. Take instead of 46, 69. 9 plus 7 is 16, 1. Then it is 10, 10, 0. And here 1 plus 1, 2. 206 rupees, okay. 9 plus 7, 16, 1, 4. 6 plus 4 is 10, 1 plus 1 is 2. Not 183. So this one is the right bill. And we have this, you know, already addition, subtraction and multiply. You can do, I think, all these parts in the notebook. Now I will tell you only question number 3, first part, and then we'll go further. First part is the cost of the chocolate bar cost rupees 15. How much 8 chocolate bars cost? Cost of one chocolate bar is 15. Cost of 8 is 15 into 8. 15 8 is 120. Okay. Next is one to many multiply. A set of four batteries cost 76. What is the cost of one battery? So cost of four batteries 76, cost of one battery 76 divided by 4, 19. We have shown you here division also, you know. So many to one division, one to many multiply. Now next is Rajat has rupees 35. How many ice cream each cost of 7 he can buy? So we'll write like this. Money Rajat has is equal to rupees 35. Cost of one ice cream is 7. How many ice number of ice cream he can buy? 35 divided by 7. You know, 7 5 is 35. So he can buy 5 ice cream. Next question is very important. Two step question. You can see the question first here. Sukumar has 500. He bought vegetable for 125 and provision for this one. Okay, provision is other material. How much money he get back? So we will add first these two. Cost of vegetable, then cost of provision. Cost of vegetable 125, cost of provision 215.50. Money to pay to shopkeeper, just add it to 340.50. Money Sukumar have given 500.00. Money to give 340.50. Just subtract it. Money he get back. Just subtract, you will get the answer. 159.50. You know the subtraction. Next is Hardeep has rupees 800. He is having, Hardeep has only 100 rupees. Okay, 100 rupees he have. Hardeep has. So for Hardeep you can write. Then does he have enough money to buy 8 notebooks each costing 16 rupees? So cost of one notebook is 16 given, then cost of the 8 notebooks becomes 16 into 8, 16 8 is 128. Hardeep has rupees 100, so but he has to pay 128. You know 128 is more than 100, so he can't buy it. Answer is he can't buy it. Now the last question is Punita and two of her friends bought a birthday gift for Sushma costing rupees 69. How much was each person's share? So actually total cost of the gift is 69. Number of friends are 3. They want to share equally the amount paid. Actually 69 has to share into 3 parts. So share of each friend is 69 divided by 3. 69 divided by 3 is 23. So share of each friend is 23. Means one will give 23. Punita will give 23. Another one also will give 23. Division I have shown you here. You can see 3 2s are 6, 3 3s are 9. So this way you have to complete this chapter. So this is the word problem, and question number 2 you have to do in notebook, and other things you have to do in book. So practice, children, this chapter. Especially do the practice for this one, you know, word problem, and keep in your mind if cost of one is given and many is required, you have to multiply, and cost of many is given and one is required, you have to divide. So one to many multiply and many to one divide, and go for the fill in the blanks we have done already in the beginning. So you can pause this to see the page and do it. After this 193 page, there is okay, this is last one. You can complete the chapter. Okay, children, thanks to watch. Try to do it.